plus popular show Ishqbaaz, the viewers may get to witness an interesting track. Tia returns to terminate Shivaay Anika's progressing love story. It seems Shivaay and Anika are enjoying each other's company and does not want to get separated. Shivaay and Anika loves each other, but their ego is stopping them from confessing love. However, Shivaay and Anika, along with the rest of the Oberoi family members, will be seen celebrating Anika's marriage function, where Shivaay and Anika look like perfect couple rather than Nikhil and Anika. Further, Shivaay and Anika gets lost in themselves, where the duo will try to get intimate, but Tia will mark the wrong time to terminate Shivaay and Anika's progress love story. So what do you feel about this? Watch my channel, TV Plus Jan, for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.